Nearly 5 years on, and I've gotten to know Ryan and Michaela really well. Having heard that Ryan got down on one knee and eventually beat the yes out of Michaela, I couldn't have been happier. Michaela, if I was a girl, I would have married him too.
Meeting of Kay was on a bus home from town one day when we sat next to each other and talked the whole way home. I recall thinking to myself, well, not only is this girl popular and pretty, but she is just as beautiful on the inside as she is out. After intermediate, Kay and I attended the same high school, Marion College, where we were always friendly, but probably wasn't until fifth or sixth form where we really hit it off. By this point, our braces were off and we were ready to take on the world.
Fast forward 5 years and I got down on one knee in Greece, then two knees because I was that nervous I dropped the bloody ring in one of the most crucial parts of a man's life. It just goes to show that right up before Michaela had said yes, I still couldn't believe my luck in landing Kay as a life partner.
Your head.